gentlemen, please rise and remove your caps as we honor America with the singing of our national anthem. Performing this evening, please welcome Treston Irby, artist and CEO of BX's Most Wanted.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight.
Now, you guys did a lot of classic records. How does it feel to just have those kind of records and hits that people remember and that sold millions of records? How does it feel to be a part of something like that?
Well, it's a blessing, man. I mean, you know, I feel blessed that people recognize when they hear good music, and I feel blessed that they still rocking our stuff to this day. There's no other feeling like it, man. Like I said, if it wasn't for the fans, it wasn't for DJs and radio keeping it going, all the newbies wouldn't even know nothing about us. So, but once again, you know, it's all respect. Music is music, love is love, and it's all good.
Now, you've been real busy and you're still heavily tied in the music industry. What can the people expect next from you and expect next from High Five?
Well, right now I got my own entertainment company called Bronx Most Wanted Entertainment, bxmostwanted.com. Check us out. On my label, we have myself, Trust, and we also have High Five. High Five is in the studio. We in the studio right now doing new material. You can check out, I'm plugging, you can check out the mixtape right there. Got the brand new High Five stuff on there as well, with the Trust, with Jesse Lee, all the Bronx Most Wanted Entertainment artists is featured on a CD. You could download it, free download, bxmostwanted.com. So, you know, holla at your boy.
Now, what can people expect from the new High Five music, sonically, that may be different than some of the things that are the same from the classics that you've already made?
Well, the only thing that's gonna be a little bit different is just that we keeping it current. We still got the same sound, but we need to attract the younger audience as well and keep them involved in what we're doing in our movement, you know what I mean? So it's gonna be a good ride. It's a good ride. Like I said, you wanna hear some of the samples, just download it right here. This is it. I'm showing it again. BXmostwanted.com. Right here. If you wanna hear it, High Five stuff, it's on here. The Trust now, stuff, on there too.
Now, last thing, any last words for the people? Cause you know, we grew up on y'all, we had the high five parts.
Yeah,
that's
yeah,
what we gummy, called
I
it.
Rock, I used to rock a gummy, y'all. I used to rock a gummy. Son.
Now, I'm going to tell you real quick. He used to give me, before school, he used to give me the part that came in, the, you know, the curve
oh,
part.
The swirl.
We called that the high five part.
That's my man Tony Thompson right there. God bless.
Yeah.
Word up.
Now,
my man.
Anything last for your fans? Because a lot of people I know that follow our DVD, we grew up on your music.
Yeah, yeah.
So, any last words for any of those fans of you know, what to expect or anything that you want to tell them?
First, I want to say thank you for supporting us all these years. And, you know, we still keeping it young, baby. You know what I'm saying? I'm 38 years young and we coming at you. So, you know, once again, just thanks for all the support. Watch out for all the new stuff, all the new Hi-Fi stuff, all the new Treston Irby, a.k.a. Trust stuff, Bronx Most Wanted Entertainment. We in the building and that's how we do it. Yeah. Woo.